To solve this problem, we need to translate it. So 22% is going to become 0.22. Of means multiply. What means we need to put a variable there. Is means equals, and 31 just remains 31. So if we clean that up, we'll have 0.22n is equal to 31, and we can divide both sides of the equation by 0.22, and that will give us our final answer, which is that n is equal to 140.9.